Hello everyone, welcoming you back to my channel Mom and Star. So I am here with a new video, product review and demonstration, that is on Murphy Richard espresso machine. So let's see. Friends, this is how the machine looks like. It looks really fabulous on kitchen countertop. So now let's see what are all the parts and what are all the accessories the machine has. So here we can open this. To use the water tank, we need to pour the water here. Okay, so the inside thing is aluminium, so we need to a little take care, and we should not use direct tap water, which is hard. We should use the filtered water. And this is a cute carafe, and which can give us at a time 4 cup of espresso. I mean, we can make 4 cup of coffee. So this is the coffee filter. This is made of stainless steel. I feel this will go for a long. We need to little take care. We need to clean it properly after using the coffee. We need to, after preparing the coffee, we need to clean it immediately. And they have given a cute cover also for the carafe. And this is the coffee dripping tray. So we can easily remove and clean it, so that any extra coffee which is flowed in the dripping tray, we can clean it easily. So, and this is the milk frothing machine, like steam nozzle this is, and they have given a plastic cap, but I never used it. Very frank to say, I am not comfortable by using the plastic. So what I normally do, I remove and use it. If somebody using this with that cap itself, please suggest me. So, and this is the, here they have given an option, for coffee strength selector, like how dark and light coffee you need, you can choose accordingly. So you can see here, where is the cup symbol is there, that is the dark coffee we need. And the, like, to the machine left side, you like slowly you take, that will be like it will go lighter. And completely right side, that option is for the like steaming, our steam will come this side for milk frothing. And this is the power button. So this is how the entire machine looks like. So now what I will do, I will show you a simple demo, how to make a cup of espresso. So we will fit the dripping tray. So we need to just little press and fit it. It will be very easily get fit. First I will take water. So I am making 2 cup of coffee. That means we need 2 cup of espresso. So what you need to do, you need to take little extra. That means where is the number mentioned 2, you need to take little extra, so that we will use it for the steaming, because we need some extra water to make our milk froth. Okay, so you should not take how much you need the coffee, you have to pour always extra. Even you can take till 4, so that the remaining water will be balanced in the machine. But when the steam is available in the machine, like after using, we cannot open the water tank. Accident may happen, so you need to be very careful on that. So I have taken till the 3 mark. Okay, you can pour it like this, it's very easy. The carafe really looks so cute and small, and the glass quality also fine. It's not that thick, but I feel it is good. And here also in the coffee filter, they have given the mark. It is like, till 4 is there, you can see. So I will use till the mark 2, but I am using the CCD filter coffee powder. If I use lesser mark of 2 also, it is fine. We get very good espresso. So this is the CCD coffee powder I am using. And friends, I would like to mention here one thing. If you would like to know, this machine is the outside is completely plastic, and this spoon has come in the machine itself. So now what you can use this spoon. See, it is completely depend upon you, how much coffee powder you like. how much dark or light you need, depend on that. So I am taking 1 spoon. So what we need to do after pouring the coffee, you need to just tamp it. They have given the back side of the spoon so that it will be properly fits, and any excess of coffee powder you need to remove it. You should not overflow the coffee filter pot. If you overflow, you get a steam outside of the filter, so be careful on that. So just tamp it slowly. Now I will show you how to fit it. Okay, so put the coffee filter, and here in the machine, because I could not zoom it, so here from the machine's right you need to take it to the middle. Okay, here, yes, you saw from that side to completely it has to come to the middle. So they have given a symbol. Okay, so lock unlock symbol they have given. So I have closed the water tank. Always remember, the moment you finish your making coffee, immediately don't remove the filter or the water tank cover. Definitely accident will happen, because the machine would have accumulated steam. Always remove all the steam. Here I have, friends, forgot to mention this. So this is the steaming button, where how much steam you need, accordingly you have to adjust it. If you rotate more, you will get the more steam. So depend on that. So after making the espresso, I will also show you how to make froth milk in this machine. So if you prefer sugar, just pour it directly in the carafe. Again, no need to mix. So it is always sugar is the optional. However you guys like, you can choose it. So I have taken, according to our taste, I have taken sugar, so that I don't need to mix it again at the end. So you can see that cover hole, you need to properly fit it to the down of the filter. So I have on the machine, power button. I will turn it to that side, this will be easier for you to see how the espresso is coming out of the machine. I'll just rotate it a bit, but you please don't do it after oning the machine. So it will take at least 5 minutes to make the water heat. So once the water is heat, then the water will flow to coffee powder, then we will get our espresso. So what I need to do, we need to take the button towards the coffee strength selector. So how I need a strong coffee, so I have kept in the place of dark coffee. Now you saw it. I can hear the sound of the water is getting boiled. So once you get your desired amount of espresso, how much you need, immediately take the button towards the steaming point, okay, that symbol. So I need for 2 cup, so we need little more coffee, so I have taken till 2.5, that is 3, so still balance water is there. So I can show you how to make milk frothing. So I have taken a latte jug. Here is the I am rotating the valve, that is for adjusting the frothing. quantity. So you can see it, how much I have taken. Only I think so I have taken only 150 ml of milk. Now you can see the cup will completely, the jug will completely fill. This jug is 500 ml jug. But really this machine do the job properly. See the quality of milk frothing. See, I am not a professional cappuccino or latte maker, but I like my coffee this way. Sometime we take the black coffee, like the espresso itself, and sometime we add the we make the milk froth and then we add it. So now I will show you how we take. So now here I have taken 2 cup. So what I'll do, I will pour the first, I'll pour the espresso. See, this is not the complete creamy espresso, but the taste of the coffee is really good. You don't get any coffee powder at the end. This is the thing which I like most. And then I will mix the milk froth, which I like it in my coffee. Thank you so much for watching my video. Hope you have enjoyed the video, and if you are willing to buy a coffee machine, hope this video will make you a good decision. So we will meet soon with a complete new video. Thanks a lot. Tata, bye bye.